You know, this is part of our student lending initiative, cracking down on the predatory for-profit schools that are raking it in on the backs of students, many of whom are veterans and service members who qualify for GI Bill money, and taking the federal taxpayers for a ride, because remember, these are all federal loans, so they just market to these students, and only to get access to the federal loan money, which then comes through and gets paid right off to the
Is this college. A first in the nation attempt at this?
I think it's the first time that anybody has taken materials like the ones that we have collected from students and presented them to the federal government to say, you have the authority, do right by students. And I think we've been a really aggressive office on pursuing for-profit predatory schools. This is new, this hotline that we have set up.